whatever it is you truly believe in is what will truly be. If you are a victim, it's because your own thoughts have told you so. Whatever title, whatever limitation, whatever ism, it's because of your own thoughts. You see, my inner thoughts are that we, our community, we deserve to be honest without judgment.